And if you're new here, please don't forget to hit the red subscribe button down below. Yeah, so I'm just in the workout room / study, just folding up some washing. Yeah, so Harper last night slept through from about 7:30 last night and woke up at about 4 a.m. again this morning, which is all right. I mean, she's a good baby, I can't complain, no complaint. So yeah, that meant we had an early start to this today, Saturday, and Kelvin has been working the last few Saturdays, so it was good that he wasn't today, so it meant I could, seeing it's up so early, meant that I could get up to the supermarket early and get grocery shopping done out of the way, so that was good. It was nice and quiet. Yeah, so yeah, I've just put it down for a nap now, and when I got back from the supermarket, as you can see from the start of this video, we went for a little walk with the doggies, so that was nice being able to do that with Colton, because a lot of the times during the week I take them by myself, so that was nice spending time with him. We took the dogs for a walk. Yeah, and then we just went and had to get some bits and pieces Christmas shopping. So we've been and done that and home now. It's about 11:30 nearly. So yeah, we've got a lot done so far today, which is always good. And I thought today I'd take advantage of the fact that Colvin's home and not at work, and I've been, like I've said in previous videos, that I was going to organise, well, reorganise Harper's nursery, because in the 4 months, as she's 4 months old now, the nursery, you know, gets a bit, you know, you just put stuff wherever when you're busy. Yeah, so I thought I'll organise that. Kelvin's just out doing the lawn at the moment. So, yeah, well, when Harper wakes up, I'm going to organise that. Reorganize a bit of her nursery, so I'll bring you along for that. So that'll be exciting. That's something that's been on my mind that I want to tick off and be done with, so that'll feel good to get that done. So I'm sort of looking forward to being able to do that, and whilst Colvin's home, he can sort of, you know, play with Harper, hang out with Harper, so I know that she's right. And yeah, and stick around till the end of the video, because I do have a Anzac slice recipe here I'm going to make. As I said in previous videos, I like to make like a snack treat type of thing for the weeks, so that, you know, me and Kelvin have got that. Obviously Harper's not eating anything like that yet, but I really can't wait till I can make the things like that in the Thermomix. I make a lot in the Thermomix. Actually, I just love it. I can't recommend them enough. I really think they're worth their money. I know they're expensive, obviously. A lot of people don't have that money, you know, just to put on something like that. But there is payment options and that on them, which is really good. Makes it easier for people. But yeah, I've had mine probably 3 years. I was recommended mine by a close girlfriend of mine. She's had one for quite a while. And yeah, at first I didn't think I would have used it like nothing like I do. So, and last birthday or Christmas, Kelvin bought me a second bowl. So they're really good to have, the second bowl. I love that. Yeah, like I said, folding up some washing. Get that ticked off as well. Yeah, so, well, I really hope you enjoy this video that I have for you today, and like I said, please don't forget to hit that red subscribe button down below so you can see what else I have coming, which I have a lot more organizing style videos to come. My pantry in the kitchen's pretty organized already, like with containers and labels and stuff, but I do want to look for a spice rack that Kelvin's going to hang on the cupboard, so that'll be exciting. That's good. I think Missy's going off to sleep. But yeah, so we'll hang around. for the video. And like I said, that Anzac slice recipe at the end of the video is relatively healthy. I mean, it's homemade, so I look at that as a win. Yeah, so hope you enjoy the video. I just wanna love you a little to see where this is going. I really need to know, babe. Can we just open up? 'Cause I got to know if you feel the things I do. I might need some help if you let me go. 'Cause I'm flying through the sky and I'm standing a little high on you. That we need a guiding light. Right now we're running around in circles. But if you don't even wanna try, I need to know it. Can we just open up? 'Cause I got to know if you feel the things I do. I might need some help if you let me. pieces. I was a bit shocked when I actually started going through Harper's clothes in her drawers, how much she'd actually already grown out of. It was a bit sad.
Maybe you don't like talking too much about yourself, but you should have told me that you were thinking about someone else. You're drunk at a party, or maybe it's just that your car broke down. Your phone's been off for a couple months, you're calling me now. I know you like this. When shit don't go your way, you needed me to fix it. And like me, I did. But I've been out of every reason. Now suddenly you're asking for it back. Could you tell me where'd you get the nerve? Yeah, you could say you miss all that we had, but I don't really care how bad it.
wanted to clean the outside of the window as well, but we were due for a storm, so I didn't bother.
When shit don't go your way, you needed me to fix it. And like me, I did. But I've been out of every reason. Now suddenly you're asking for it.
Harper still sleeps in our room in the bassinet, but during the day for her daytime naps, she goes down in her cot here in the room.
But I don't really care how bad it hurts when you put me first.
Kelvin's just now putting Harper's new sticker on her drawer that's 3 to 6 months closed now.
What did you think would happen?
He's felt so much better, and I'm now really happy with where everything is. It's all in its own place. It's all organised. Really happy and glad it's done and out of my mind now. I'll leave all the ingredients and the measurements in the description box below.
Maybe you don't like talking too much about yourself, but you should have told me that you were thinking about someone else. You're drunk at a party, or maybe it's just that your car broke down. Your phone's been off for a couple months, you're calling me now. I know you like this. Don't go your way, you needed me to fix it. And like me, I did. But I've been out of every reason. Now suddenly you're asking for it back. Could you tell me where'd you get the nerve? Yeah, you could say you...
This slice, it was so easy and it turned out really well. Really,
Thanks guys for watching this reorganized Harper's Nursery video with me. I really hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up, leave me any comments, and if you try the Anzac slice, don't forget to there's Miss Harper. Don't forget to leave me a comment and tell me what you thought. Bye.